All right. This is it's 8:30 and we just made it to the trailhead of Mount Baldy, the west side or east side, was it?
We're on the
Yeah, we're on the east side.
east fork.
Yeah. So we stopped to get some Mexican food and we're gonna hike about 10 or 15 minutes and set up camp and then start hiking in the morning. Man, your light's a lot brighter than mine. There's Artie's light. There's my light. Okay, we've been hiking 10, 15 minutes. Is that what you think? Yeah, okay. And you can hear the creek. This is about the first time you can hear the creek. The trail joins the creek, and then there's a little campsite on the other side here. So we can go set up camp.
Good morning. I'm here in my tent. It's about 6:30 in the morning. And it drizzled all night long, which makes for some very nice sleeping. You can barely hear the drizzle. You can hear water dropping off the trees.
Okay, we've been hiking about an hour and 10 minutes. Not sure how far we've gone, maybe 2 miles. And at the lookout here, this is one of our favorite spots on this trip. And you can see Big Lake kind of off in the distance over my shoulder. Just a gorgeous view.
Tracking, Disneyland, quiet?
I don't remember. It'll come to me. Artie's getting water here at the spring, and it started to rain. Some nice thunder. And to think it's probably 105 degrees in Phoenix, and it's pretty cold up here. All right, we hiked all that way up to the top to really basically touch the sign. That's about how eventful this place is, so. Yeah. Sure are a lot of trees. Well, there are hundreds of these, some big ones. I'm going to show you here in a minute. I don't know if you can see them, but those are all raspberry bushes. I don't know. You have to work to get down there to get them. They're all over the place. Big ones, too. Red, ripe. Okay, we finally made it to camp. Nice little campsite. Okay, day three, and nice night. Stars were out, full moon came out later. Guy, it was gorgeous. And we're gonna hike out of here. Camera is almost dead, so this might be the last one. I know you're disappointed. I don't know if you can see it, but they're flowering.
Okay.
All right, we made it to the crosscut trail. 3.5 miles back to the car. You ready to go, Arlie?
I'm ready to go.
Let's do it.